but this question of identity, why do we want to be identified with anything? With your own culture, with your own country? I mean, you get bogged down with the possessions. In the end, you want possessions. What does it mean to possess when you're going into waste anyway? You're going into the nothingness, into the absolute, I hope, what we call the opaque, the greater spirit. So I think that the main thing, with what I would like the young people to say, is to throw off this identity and look for an inner identity that you know is there. You're not really teaching anything. I think the poet should be able to draw out, like a magnet, of these young people who are aware that something is wrong with the world, but as maybe it's always been wrong with the world. Is it worse today than in the Middle Ages? Is it worse today than in the time of the Visigoths and the Goths and all the Saxons and the Angles and the Vikings? And, you know, this is something that it seems sometimes for young people and for the world that is very young. I mean, thinking you're little 16, 20-year-olds, these people haven't yet got what we call wisdom. Mm-hmm. What is wisdom? For me, it's travel, it's adapting yourself to everything, to as much as you possibly can in life. All dominate, you know, all kind of peoples, all kind of situations, and trying to pass on the message to the young people that they can do a lot, a small bit every day, towards making the world a better place for other people to live in. That's philosophy. It's not more than that.